Well, at last we got out there on the superbikes. Fantastic. Instead of wheeling them out of the truck and into here, wheeling them back in, they're up on the road and away we went. Did two laps, then came in, fueled the old girl up, and then went back out again. And yeah, fantastic. I feel like I've been in a tumble dryer, to be honest. I'm knackered. My arms are pulling, arms are stretched and everything. But it was a tough night, but good to get out. I did five laps. I did four on the superbike, one on the superstock bike, and you know, it was real good. It was just, you know, everybody's like Friday now, and we've only done four laps, but it's, for me, luckily, it's enough because I know my bike inside out, and you know, it's just good atmosphere in the team last night. Good old spin round, superbike's working awesome, and you know, as you can see behind us, the old Isle of Man's come alive. Sun's out today. First time I've got a t-shirt on, so yeah, fantastic, and looking forward to getting out tonight. Have a burn round tonight again on the old superbike, and maybe get some of the other stuff out on the HM Plant Paget bikes out there as well, and you know, we're ready for the race tomorrow. But just, the sun's out tomorrow, it'll be ace. Can't wait. Looking forward to it. Cheers.